And deliberations scheduled to start today in the bribery and corruption trial of Labor leader John Dougherty and City Council member Bobby Heenan. The judge had put that trial on hold yesterday to replace a juror who tested positive for COVID-19. The remaining jurors tested negative but will be tested regularly for the remainder of the trial.